beautiful people. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you can see, we have another episode of Kathleen on the Go, as well as another one of our Friday sessions. It is February, so happy Black History Month. And in light of that, I would like to sing Lift Every Voice and Sing. For a little bit of context, it was actually written first as a poem in 1900. And then the original author of the poem, his brother was like, we should set this to music. And then in 1923, the NAACP was like, this should be the Black National Anthem. So here we go. Let's lift every voice and sing. Okay.
Lift every voice and sing. Tell earth and heaven ring. Ring with our harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoice. Sing, rise, rise to the listening skies. Let it resound loud as the rolling seas. Sing a song full of the faith that our dark past has taught us. Sing a song full of the hope that our present has brought us. Facing the rising sun of our new day begun, let us march on till victory is won. God of our will, God of our silent tears, thou who has brought us thus far on our way, thou who has by thy might brought us into the light, keep us forever on this path. Shadowed beneath your hand, may we forever stand true to our God, true to our native land.
Thank you so much for tuning into my YouTube channel, and I really, really hope that you liked this episode of our Friday sessions. I'm back this week again. Happy Black History Month. It was so wonderful to see you, and I can't wait to see you back next week.